Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Throttle channel that brings you an alluring moto vehicle experience. Today we bring you an up close with the Toyota FJ Land Cruiser, the car review you need to watch before you buy. When you think of the most reliable vehicles, Toyota is usually the first name that comes to mind. Being in the auto manufacturing industry since the mid-1930s, Toyota has produced everything from iconic sports cars to minivans. The Toyota FJ Cruiser was introduced in 2006 and recognized because of its extremely unique and beloved exterior design, which tips its hat to the legendary FJ40 Land Cruiser from the 60s. Just like its predecessor, it packs some serious off-road capabilities. The FJ Cruiser is a versatile, used market option that off-road enthusiasts should definitely consider. Under the hood of the Toyota FJ Cruiser lies a 4.0-liter V6 engine that produces 260 horsepower and 271 pound-feet of torque. In the vehicle's standard configuration, it sends power to the four wheels through a 5-speed automatic transmission, providing a limited-slip differential, standard rear locking, and this car accelerates from 0-100 kilometers in approximately 7.5 seconds. This car features electronic brake force distribution, multifunctional steering wheel, engine immobilizer, variable intermittent wipers, halogen headlights, brake assist, and grab handles. This car costs approximately 8 million Kenyan shillings. Is this the best Land Cruiser? Share your sentiments in the comments section, we value your feedback. Remember to subscribe, like, share, and comment.